Apple has announced a very cool feature called the Stage Manager, and it can completely redefine the way we multitask on our iPads and Macs. So let's have a look at it in detail. Let's see how Stage Manager looks on the iPad. All iPads with M1 chip are compatible with this feature. On iPad, you can turn on Stage Manager directly from the Control Center. However, if you do not see the Stage Manager icon, you can add it by going in Settings, Control Center, and add Stage Manager. And voila, you have yourself a brand new way of organizing your iPad. Automatically, after turning on Stage Manager, all your recent apps will be organized in a cool new layout. If you wish to organize tabs according to your preference, turn all your recent apps off and then turn on Stage Manager. Now, one thing that you'll notice is that Stage Manager takes a lot of screen real estate. Let's fix that. Long press on Stage Manager icon and then toggle off Recent Apps and Dock. Don't worry, they're still there. Just move your cursor to the left to reveal Recent and to the bottom to reveal the dock. To better utilize Stage Manager, Apple also added a new display option called More Space. Go to Settings, Display, Display Zoom, and select More Space. With Stage Manager, you can have multiple tab groups. To make a tab group, open a tab and click on the three dots and then click on plus icon. Another method is to simply drag an app from dock to recent. Arranging apps is also pretty straightforward. Just drag app from the title bar. The next feature is my absolute favorite, resizing apps. You can resize apps by grabbing the grab indicator in the bottom right, and it will seamlessly resize the apps. One interesting thing I noticed is that when you resize the apps to its minimum, it turns into iPhone UI, and it's pretty cool. Now let's get to the Macs. All Macs that support macOS Ventura supports this feature. In your Mac, running on macOS 13, go to Control Center and turn on Stage Manager. It's the same icon as the iPad. And that's pretty much it. Rest everything is same as iPad. So are you excited to try out this new feature? Do you think it is useful? Do let me know in the comment sections down below. If you liked what you watched, then make sure you hit the like button, subscribe button, and the bell icon as well. And if you'd like to stay updated with everything Apple, then make sure you download the iGeeksBlog app from the App Store. My name is Yash, and I'll see you in the next one.